Hello, and welcome to today's guided meditation for happiness. Find a comfortable position, whether it's sitting down with your hands on your lap, palms open, or if it's lying down on your back, legs long, arms long with the palms facing up, taking up a lot of space wherever you are. The reason why we have the palms up is to let in all of the happiness of today's meditation. When you feel ready, you could close your eyes. Become aware of your breath. Inhaling, and on the exhale, letting go of any tension in the body. Let's let the warmth of the relaxation flow throughout our whole bodies here, starting at the top of your head, making its way down all the way to the toes. Now let's think of the happiest moment of your life. What comes to mind? Who was there surrounding you? Perhaps you were in a beautiful place. You were doing your favorite activity. Or something special happened for you at that moment of happiness. Bring this image to mind and just remember what was happening, what was the environment like, and how did you feel? Maybe your body felt light, maybe you felt energetic, maybe you felt emotional in a good way. Take a few moments here to let this all settle in. Think about how much this moment made you smile. Just remember this moment is something that you'll always have close to your heart, and nobody could ever take that away from you. Anytime you're looking for joy or happiness, close your eyes and meditate on this. Anytime you're feeling down, come back to this very moment. All these good times. Let's bring awareness back to the breath. Big inhale through the nose, taking all of that happiness in. And big exhale, sigh out the mouth. letting go of all of the tension. I invite you to wiggle your fingers and toes nice and slow. And when you're ready, slowly open the eyes. I wish you an awesome day. Namaste.